Bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop.
Sandstorm.
Yo, Sandstorm on Cradley would actually be got. I can't learn it. Come on. It sucks. Alright. I kinda need to level up Cradley, to be honest with you. Yeah, cause we need to level him up. Let me check Cradley's Gen 3 learn set real quick. Learns no grass type moves. Yo, that's tough. That's actually tough. Oh, good. He's still a beast. What am I hitting? Alright. Let's get it. It's a Kingler. Come. Okay, poison is physical. So. Doesn't do a lot. We're gonna grind this out and see how much XP we get. Switch out. Oh, I can't switch because I have ingrain? Are you serious? That's tough. Tough scenes. Acid can lower special defense. Cradley's so bulky, it's so funny. I may just need to rank him up later. Yeah, that's what I'm gonna do. We'll go heal and then we'll finish up the Bill's house and stuff, take on Misty. Yeah, that wasn't worth it at all. Are you fucking me? So I'm fucking hot. Fucking pounded that food too. It was delicious. Turkey and mashed potatoes? Gravy? Solid. Alright. Let's go. Alright, every Pokemon at least level 20, hopefully, before Misty. That's the goal. Except Cradley, I mean, we'll see with him, because he didn't really learn anything, which kind of sucks. Ooh. crit. Fuck. Come on, hit him. Let's go. Nice. Yeah, dude, yeah, we'll switch back into... You know, if we don't get blessed with getting the grass type TM for Crowd League, we're probably fucked. We'll have to replace it, because Crowd League with no stab is kind of ass. More level for Rocky, let's go. More level. We can Rare Candy his ass. Switching Dill Pickle here, see what happens. Four from that, okay. Three, sorry. Spiro, we're gonna switch into Rocket again, or swap back out into Flaffy. That's got like an Onix, Ugia dudes or something, right? Or an Onix. Okay, Slowpoke. Got him all while. I guess since it doesn't see a super effective move, it just goes randomly? That's odd. I don't like that. Almost there, folks. Noice. Do 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 do. Let's see, yeah, switch back out, back into Rocky. Oh no, my electric type attacks. Whatever shall I do? One more. One more. Tyrogue will be done. Let's go. Let's go. Now we can use rare candy. Level him up. All good. Solid. Really good. Alright, rare candy time and evolve Tyrogue time. Eat the candy, bitch. Hitmonlee, did I guess right? Hitmonchan, let's go, it's even better. I thought it was Hitmonlee. Woohoo! Hitmonchan, baby. We take those. Hope he learns all the elemental punches right now. He probably gets comic punch or something. Mach punch. Let's go. Let's go. We got a Hitmonchan. That's dope. Look at that bad boy. What I'm talking about. Try attack, Mach punch. Not doing bad. Not doing bad. Alright, maybe down here. Actually, Dill Pickle, I'm putting you at the bottom, buff. Alright, Floof, we'll get you one more level right here. Rattata. Static. Alright, see what item this is up here. Please be Giga Drain. Fury attack. Only God can learn it. That's funny. We're gonna hit him with the ember. Close. Adios, muchacho. Twister it is, then. I doubt Sandshrew takes this. Let's go with all the trainers before Misty. So now we just gotta see Bill and get the final preparation for Misty. We good? Like you're trading him. Hey Bill, what up? Big boss. All right, that's taken care of. So Misty has a Staryu that's like level 18 or something, and then her Starmie is 21, I think. So we just gotta be prepared. We haven't lost anybody yet. Fingers crossed. So I'm hoping we can continue this deathless run so far. And I do have Crowdly as fodder, I guess. If we wanna be honest. You know what? I'm gonna deposit Cradley. And I'm gonna take out, like, Whismur. Just in case I have to fodder a Pokemon in the battle. Like, to get a free switch, I'll do that. So Reba's gonna be our bait. We're gonna head over here and we're gonna... I healed, right? Yeah. I'm gonna head over here and I'm gonna level up just a few things. Here and there. A Cloyster, that's pretty cool. Yeah, I'm not staying in with this guy. Could you imagine, like Icicle Spears me or Aurora Beams me? Rayquaza would just get shit on. Why did I tackle, man? I clicked too fast. It's free damage I didn't need to take. But it doesn't matter. I mean, just wild Pokemon, but still. Kind of annoying. Double Protect. That's great, Cloyster. That's cool. Keep being a nuisance. This motherfucker just got a triple protect on me? What is happening? If he would have got the fourth, I probably would have quit. I would have complained. Because that would have pissed me off. I'm sure I'll get a lot of XP from this fucking... Cascoon. We'll just get Rayquaza to 19. So, we'll just fuck around till he gets to 19. Cast form. Adios. Give me some more of those. Give me some more Mantines. Or Kingler. Something. Unfortunately, Hitmonchan will probably not be that good because Starmie's psychic water, so. I don't know if it has confusion. I know it probably has like tackle. Let's see. It has tackle, water pulse. Maybe it has like recover. I know it has recover. And like rapid spin maybe? So here's the game plan, I think. Oh god. I'm going to send in, I'm going to lead with Flaffy. I'll lead with Flaffy. Take care of the Staryu. Off the rip. Once Staryu's out of the way, I'll switch in Mawile. Fake Tears. And then depending on what he goes for, I'll either switch into Whismur to sack it, or I'll switch into Rayquaza. And at minus two, I should be able to knock it out with either Rayquaza or Flaffy, I think. Okay. I'm done with those two. I gotta get Mawile one more. Lady Anne. Cool. Lydian is one of the coolest Pokemon that's weak. Like, it's really weak, but it's pretty cool. One of the main problems with Mawile is its health, its HP is kind of low. I know Water Pulse from Starmie is gonna suck. The only one that can really take it is Rayquaza. I'm gonna have to make sure that I can get Rayquaza in no problem with at minus two, so we can hit it with a Twister. I think we're ready for Misty. I mean, I could give everybody another level, but whatever, who cares. I don't think it'll make that much of a difference regardless. Oh, let's get ready. The Water Pulse is gonna suck. We have to pray that we don't get confused. Lead off with Floof. Let's check our items, make sure we don't have anything that they can use. No. Let me go to the Pokemon real quick. I'm gonna sell this stuff, and then... So we'll sell the Nugget. Sell the X-Defend. Sell the X attack. Sell the red flute. Alright, what can we buy here? Great balls? Nah. Okay. Let's do it. Time for Misty, let's go. Alright, let's get it, let's get it. You comes out nice. Could probably be faster. Nice. Could not have asked for a better start. Nice. Got the paralysis. Awesome. Wasted a super potion. That's great. That's great. What we wanted to see. This battle could not have started out any better for us. It couldn't. We got Staryu, literally no damage at all. It's great. Literally awesome. Let's go. Fuck us. Okay. Yes, we want to switch. Alright, we're going to switch into Mawile. Water Pulse, does that much? Okay, we got the fake tears off. God, that's a lot of damage. Okay. Okay, Reba, sorry about this. You're gone. Okay, Reba's gone. So now I'm going into Rayquaza here. Yeah, Swift, 74, down to 61. Great. Minus 2, Twister. Let's go, baby! Awesome, 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 awesome. That went flawlessly, to be honest with you. Flawless. I know you say it's Water Pulse, but let's see what it really is. Psych up. Ass. So, one death, but it was necessary. Sorry, Reba. Hey, Jordan, I'm streaming, bub. Hang on, I gotta leave this. That went flawlessly, to be honest. Okay, we gotta put Reba in the box because she is no longer with us in this run. We're in the dead box. Alright, we'll take out Cradley. But I really don't know if we're gonna use it because it doesn't have any grass type moves. A Cradley without a rock or grass type move is kind of not what we want. You know what I'm see what that team is. Egg bomb. That's funny. Hey, Mudbot can learn it. Let's give it to him. Makes no sense, but fuck it. No why I can learn egg bomb, but whatever. Do I have like a... Yeah, I need to get that stuff. The Quaza, not you. Okay, so this is a new encounter area. Alright. So. It is, right? Yes, it is. Alright, let's see what we get. New encounter is Skiploom. Which is it? I guess it's not awful. Alright. I guess it could have a grass attack. It's got synthesis. That's so annoying. Poison powder synthesis, probably has a tackle. Splash, I bet. That's not annoying at all. Skiploom. Yeah, we're gonna name it Cotton Ball, because it'll evolve into a Skiploom. I mean, a Jumpluff. Let me save and let's go check out Skiploom's learn set. Okay. Doesn't learn any attacking grass type moves till 36. Sucks. Alright, probably won't be using full cotton ball either. Ah, darn it. You're not having it around. Sorry, little girl. What is wrong with me today? Alright, this is a new area as well. So, we do have a new encounter right here. Hopefully. Hopefully, something good. Give me like a legendary. That's what I want to see. Imagine going into a battle and I throw out Rayquaza and all you have is two Weedles and a Caterpie. That's so unfortunate. Dragon Claw. Oh yeah. Yo, that's gonna be busted as hell. I have Dragon Claw at level 20? Bruh. You might as well just give me to the Indigo Plateau now. I'm gonna be shredding kids. Let's go ahead and do our encounter. Okay. Bigger off. Not awful. It's probably not good. Nice. I don't know if I'm gonna use it. I feel like Crabley's honestly better right now. Yeah, what should we name him? I feel like he's a Bob. Base 100 power too. Like, imagine just getting like this bomb thrown at you. It's like, Swampert, use egg bomb. It's like, what? Swampert doesn't learn egg bomb. Crack an egg on their forehead. I don't know what Surge's level cap is, but I don't think it's like a big gap. I think I'm gonna go ahead and just battle him, because Swampert should be able to knock him out easily. Like, it shouldn't matter. But I have to get cut off the SSN, so never mind. Defeats the whole plan. But I guess we do get the old rod in Vermilion, so I can have a catching opportunity in Vermilion City, potentially, and Diglett Cave, and Route 7. So, I got three shots coming up. Not bad. Paralyzed. Mirror does nothing. Supersonic. I might switch out. Yeah, I'm switching out. Let's go into Rocky. I mean, God, because Ninja Power will knock out. Bro, why did it do that? Like, I don't understand. You got Poison Powder, Stun Spore, Supersonic. Bro, I'm gonna keep switching until you miss. I'm not dealing with this today. I don't care. And Sleep Powder. Sleep Powder, Poison Powder, Stun Spore, and Supersonic? Oh, it cannot hurt me. Other than just status. Is that... seriously? Oh my god. so annoying. I bet it has compound eyes to where it doesn't miss anything. Ooh. I wonder... Of course he misses now. I wonder if I go ahead and take the supersonic, if I switch. Is he gonna use it again? Oh my god. This is so frustrating. This is the most annoying battle I have faced yet. AI, I'm literally gonna switch back and forth until you miss again, so... Suck my balls. As soon as you miss, you are toast. I'm gonna smash you like a bug. Like a little grape. I'm gonna get carpal tunnel sitting here switching back and forth on your ass. Once you miss, it's over, bub. Or until you run out of supersonics. Which will happen eventually. This is the most annoying battle of all time. Supersonic is like 55%. I want people to understand that. I know it has compound eyes, but that only like boosts it by like 1.2 or 1.3 or something. It's like 30%. But like, you're still using a move that's like 70%. Oh, you are so fucking dead. Suck my balls. Stupid Butterfree. Yeah, Elijah, you suck. If only Crowley learned a grass type move, like, we would have a really rounded out team already. We'd probably be set for the rest of the game. But I'd like to get me a last Pokemon that's, like, really dependable. Like, a grass type would be great. Or psychic. Psychic or... I mean, do I need psychic? A ghost type would be really solid, too. Like a Mr. Bisk, Gengar... Dusclops would be good. I think this guy has like Rattatus. Hitmonchan looks dope, though. I haven't bought Eradicate yet, that way. Now we have. Alright, we're using Mach Punch. Let's see how much this does. I wonder if I have the Iron Fist ability. We need to see. Oh, that's so good! Priority Mach Punch? Jeez. Yeah, let's see what ability he has. Keen Eye. Okay. Can't lose accuracy. Hey, that's not bad. We'll take that. Alright, let's heal up. Let's get the old rod and actually do that encounter. I'm gonna look up what Surge's team is. What the level cap is. Fire Red. Okay, so he's got a Voltorb, Pikachu, 24. So Raichu. It's level 24. That's the cap. So that's gonna be tricky. I can't like level up past that. So I'm not gonna go to the right. I think that's what, Route 6 or something? Route 7? I can't go over there yet. Don't want to overlevel. Let's use the old rod. See what our encounter is. It's a Hitmonchan. That's funny. Oh well. I can't catch it because I can't have two of the same Pokemon. At least in my rolls, you can. So, I gotta be pretty, like, straightforward in this. I have a paper cut on my finger, and it freaking hurts. Like, it sucks. I get me a band-aid or something. This shit hurts. Well, you want to know what I don't have in my fucking house is Band-Aids, and that shit sucks. Oh well. Gotta be careful. Alright, old man, you asked for this, remember that. and I clean your clock with this Hitmontop, you're gonna be, I mean, Hitmonchan, you'll be regretting it. Ah, crap, he's got Intimidate. Okay, whatever. More than one way to skin a cat. I guess sharing the XP like this is actually a good idea. Go for, Dragon Claw. Dominant. Crit. What are we barking at? Hang on. Dog's barking, hang on. Sorry about that. Had to go see what they were up to. You wanna fight? Alright. Respect it. You want some hands? Of course you do. This guy just called me an insolent pup. You wanna fight for real? I'll kick your ass, you stupid bastard. What? I thought Mudshot was 100%. I guess not. Oh, good. Yo, yeah, man, sit down and shut up. Punk. Fuck with me. Item down there. Oh, Dolphin 76. I didn't realize you followed me. My bad. I appreciate the follow. Look at all those Nidorans. Everything I'm trying to use Rocky for, super effective against me, or they have super effective moves. That actually hurts. quite a bit. Another Nidoran? Jesus Christ. Let's see what this item is down here. Rock tomb. Not bad. Are you, Dill Pickle can't learn it? Oh. That's fucked. That's 100% fucked. Can I rest in one of these rooms? Yeah. Thank you, lady. Battles out here, okay. Cool. I can take it. Dang, Flappy is slow. Oh my god. Almost lost Rocky. That would have been insane. I'd have been pissed. Shelter's not part ice? Interesting. Oh lordy. Almost lost a good one. So does he lead off with Raticate or Pidgeotto? I guess it doesn't matter because I can use. I can go with him first. I know who I have: Kadabra, Pidgeotto, Raticate, and Ivysaur. So. Obviously, Hitmonchan should be able to take out Raticate, Laffy for. It's kind of risky because it has Peck, but okay. Don't hit yourself. Come on. Mach Punch will do Pikachu. Hmm. He's faster, obviously. But. Nice. Soda Pop. Not bad. Ooh, dang, that Rattata really laid into me, didn't it? Annoying. Pikachu, yeah, let's just, Whopper. Thank you. shard. Or Growlithe. See, incense boosted water gun didn't KO? That's crazy. I understand water gun's not very strong, but Jesus. What in the fuck? Go in these other rooms or no? I'm gonna go heal first. I think it's worth it to just run back real quick. Leading off with Hitmonchan, hopefully he doesn't eradicate. If he leads off with Pidgeotto, then... He led off with Pidgey last time, didn't he? I'm just gonna go in. I'm gonna go into here. I think he's gonna leave Pidgeotto. I think. Oh, hope I'm not wrong. Okay, one more. Okay, that's the end of Pidgeotto. Alright, so here comes Raticate. Switch out into Rocky. And with that Mach Punch, should KO. Nice. Bring in the Kadabra. Okay, we'll bring in the Mawile. It was Astonish. Able to astonish. Okay. Confusion 51 down to 41. 10 damage. Finish it off with bite. Nice. Now it's time for the Ivysaur to come out. Ice grip. Here. And one bounce should do it. Seems like we got a pretty good strategy for that one. Right, we'll get cut. It's fine. Appreciate it. Let's see what I can learn cut. Not a damn thing. It's great. I gotta go see what I mean, Vigoroth should be able to learn cut. So. Bye-bye, SSN. Bye. Fun. See you later. See you in Johto. Alright, let's go get out Vigoroth, see if he can learn it. If not, we're in a pickle, but he should. Can't learn it, but whatever. Krabby should be able to learn it, right? Yeah. Mr. Krabs, learn cut. Let's go. Alright, let's put Swampert in the front. Let's go take out Surge. What do y'all think? Go kick his ass. Get it. Nice. Alright, let's roll. Alright, Swampert, let's make quick work of these three chumps. Gotta stay below 24. Or, can't go over 24, I should say. Save. I don't know how far I've went, but I would hate it if my game crashed or something. That would suck. try to get the electric switches out of the way. Wait, why did it... Man... I was clicking too fast. That's unfortunate. Yay. Alright, let's take him out. Shouldn't be much to it, just mud shot should win the game for us. In the battle, I mean. Let's do it. Yes, I am gonna switch out here. Go to Rocky. I think Rocky can take out Pikachu. Not happening right now. Nice. Okay. Got the high roll that time. Yes, we're gonna switch out here. Alright. Mono y mono, let's do it. One mud shot should be enough, I think. Don't miss. Come on. No misses. Fuck. Come on, game. Yes. Okay. Let's go. Woo. Good shit. Baby Surge, baby. Powder Snow? Floof can learn Powder Snow? Oh. Actually, I'll see if Crowley can learn it too. But that's actually cool. Let Floof learn it. Alright, that's gonna be it for that. Three badges in, no, only one intentional death. Not bad. But yeah, we'll cut the stream off there. Hope everybody has a good rest of their night. And I'll tweet out when we go live next. All right, later.